Go. Red wastes no time. Red wins autonomous. Drivers in 3, 2, 1, go. All right, so Red, not quite as impressive as their last match where they put 7 out of 8, but nonetheless, they did what they needed to do. And they're building an early lead. Some of the contact that you see in the middle of the field is perfectly legal. Robots are allowed to contact each other. Blue is trying to essentially throw off Red's aim from the center of the field. One of the things that you'll see possibly at the state championships here in New York is this whole concept of elevating your partner robot. It's probably going to take on a much more dramatic impact, and at that point in the season, more teams will probably have figured out how to do that. Right now, scoring lots of objects in the high goal is generally sufficient to win.